Hello and welcome to the channel. Today I have for you a pop alert. But in case you're new here, or if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And while you're at it, click that little notification bell. That way you never miss one of my news videos, and we'll roll this intro and get on into it. The first thing I have up for y'all today is actually a rumor that has slightly been confirmed. And it is that there's a new wave of McDonald's pops coming soon. And from this picture, all these look awesome, but now I really want that purple Grimace. But my big question is, which one of these are you most excited about? Let me know down in the comments, and I'll pin the best answer.
Hold up. I don't mean to cut into your pop alert, but there's something I need for you to do. I need for you to go ahead and like this video, because it helps with YouTube's algorithm and allows the video to be seen by more people. But most importantly, it shows me that you're enjoying these pop alerts, that way I will continue to do them. So now that you've liked the video, you've subscribed to the channel, and you've turned the bell on, let's get back on over to your pop alert.
Up next, there's an Epic Mickey Pop Tea coming soon, and I'm not sure yet if it's a store exclusive or not, but this tea is still cool looking. But I'm wondering, why are they releasing it now? My biggest hope is, because they're planning to do a new wave of Epic Mickey Pops. Up next, GameStop is getting an exclusive Angela with sprinkles from The Office. And this is an okay looking pop. But I say if I was a bigger Office fan, I might be more excited for this pop. But it is still cool looking all the same. Up next is some sad news. And it is actually about a Pokemon pop, which makes it really sad news. And it is news on the Target exclusive 10-inch Cubone, which was set to release last Sunday the 19th, but it was removed from their system, and there has been no new information as of yet. But this should release in the next few months, hopefully. I'm hoping it releases pretty soon, because I love the sculpt on this pop. But as always, I will have more information about their new release date as it becomes available. Up next, Funimation has a new exclusive for pre-order, and it is the metallic 10-inch Shenron. And this is a must-have pop, honestly. Even if you're not a fan of the series, this is an awesome-looking pop, and that metallic paint app just pops. No pun intended. Up next, McFarlane Toys has this awesome Spawn action figure up for pre-order, and it is from Mortal Kombat 11 and is part of Series 2. You can grab this from MightyHobbyShop.com for $21.99. I love the Spawn comics, and McFarlane Toys have awesome action figures at a very reasonable price.
So that's going to do it for today's pop alert. As always, if you've heard of anything cool or interesting that I missed, leave me a comment down below and let me know what it is. And I'll give you a shout out and credit in the next video. And with all this said, I hope y'all have a wonderful night, and thanks for watching.